Hey YouTube, so I went out earlier and I got this Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Switch skin, and I am going to put it on my Switch. So when I got this, I felt a little worried that it might not be perfect, and like the design doesn't look alright, but here's the front and here's the back of it, and let's unbox this thing. So I had to open it from here. That was in the take a while. Alright, I got it out, so opening it up, you see everything. You'll see what's inside this thing. So here we have the dock skin. So here's the front of the dock skin, the two sides, and the back of it. Moving on. Joy-Con skins. I might put the Switch skin on and the Joy-Con skin, but for the Joy-Con skins, maybe I would, maybe I won't. I'll see from the side. And moving on to the car, for the package, we'll also get this really mysterious screen protector. I already have one on, so I'm not too sure if I could put this one in. This is a PDP skin, by the way. Videos. And here are the Joy-Con thumb grips, and that's everything you have in this packaging. So what I'm going to do now, I will install the skin to my Switch, and I'll time lapse the video so y'all won't get bored. So the final product for the skin, here's the back Switch skin. Doesn't look too bad, although I haven't done the Joy-Con skins, but I don't care since I don't need to want to use the skin. And if you're hearing noises, it's because I'm recording with my phone, because my camera doesn't have the best to record. So here, and here's the dock skin. Looks pretty nice. Sure if I should fix the back, this side, and this the back over here. Because I'm not sure if I put it in right. Who knows? But thanks for watching. Hope you'll subscribe and see you on my next video.